One half of Miss Dress and your very own personal stylist. It's question time, thanks to Helen, who has asked, is it okay to mix metals when it comes to jewelry? The answer is, yes, you can. It's rather like that old style rule of never being able to wear navy and black together. It wasn't so long ago that you could only ever wear all gold or all silver jewelry. However, the introduction of rose gold into jewelry has very much meant that it's not only fashionable to mix metals, but also incredibly chic and stylish too. But just like any kind of code of conduct when it comes to getting dressed, it's not so much that mixing metals has any hard and fast rules. It's more just a couple of things to bear in mind in order to ensure that your jewelry ensemble looks tasteful and purposeful rather than bitty and clashy. So the first tip to consider is that stacking is the key. Now, whether that's in your necklaces or your bracelets and bangles, what you want to do is stack between 2 to 3. And I say that as maximum 3, any more and it just looks overkill. So you want to try mixing silver with either yellow or rose gold. So if we take my necklaces, for example, I've got on one silver and one gold. But it could be that you choose to wear 3 bracelets or bangles and you do 2 gold, 1 rose gold, or perhaps a silver, a yellow, and a rose gold. The choice is yours, but you know, have a little bit of fun and play. The most important thing to consider is that when you're stacking jewelry, so whether it's necklaces or bangles, bracelets, they all need to be of a similar style. So take, for instance, again, my necklaces, they're both delicate chains. What doesn't work is when you try and mix a delicate gold chain with then a really chunky silver chain. That's when it looks mismatched and clashy. Now, if you're thinking, oh, but hang on a second, is it okay? My wedding rings are white gold or platinum. Can I wear yellow gold or rose gold with them? Yes, you can, because if you want to play around with rings in particular, especially all these fabulous cocktail rings that are around, wear a yellow or rose gold cocktail ring on the other hand. So you're making a real statement about mixing metals together. And then that way you can then introduce the color that you've got on the cocktail ring, either in your earrings or on your necklace. It's just a really nice way of connecting your jewelry look together. Now, one item of jewelry that just defies all rules and logic when it comes to mixing metals is your watch, because I'm sure you've noticed, if you don't already own one, that chunky metal watches are the choice du jour of the moment. And that means that it doesn't matter what color your rings are, what color your necklace or your earrings are, or even your bracelets, you can choose whatever color metal watch you like. It's entirely up to you. It's a statement piece within itself. The only thing to do, I would say to do, is if you want to wear bangles that are a different color, in fact, bangles altogether, if you're wearing a chunky bracelet, chunky watch, sorry, wear them on the opposite wrist, and then that way the watch remains the statement piece that it's supposed to be, and then your mixed metal look is all the other areas of your body that you adorn with jewelry. Now, I hope that you found this video useful and has really answered the question about how to mix metals. Talking of videos, if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button down in the corner. That way, YouTube will know to notify you every time Bianca and I upload a new one, because as you already know, we upload a new video every single week with a style question we think is going to help you and your wardrobe. Talking of helping you and your wardrobe, if you haven't already, make sure you claim your freebie 10 Style Secrets ebook that Bianca and I have written especially for you. It features our top 10 style tricks and tweaks that are there to really help take your style from down here to way up there, and I promise they will all make you shop smarter and wear wiser, and you will get so much more value and investment out of your wardrobe by downloading. So you'll find the link to claiming your free copy in the description below this video. Until next time, stay stylish.